Australia, it's time for the training wheels to come the fuck off. Everybody moves, this is second sets.
Oh, my God.
What up, Sydney? That's what I'm fucking talking about. In case you don't know, we are a day to remember from the United States of America. And thank you guys for coming out and hanging out with us at the fucking Roundhouse tonight. All right. Now I got a question before we play this next song. How many people in this room know we just put out a new record called Carmen Cruiser? Well, this is awful. It's called The Document Speaks For Itself.
You're gonna get sued. I'm
guys are fucking maniacs. I don't know about you, but I am fucking feeling this shit right now. You guys are fucking rad. So much. Now, hey, I gotta ask these guys. How are you guys doing? Kevin, Josh, Alex, Neil, you guys doing good up here? You know, feels amazing. That's the next part, right?
Yeah, the ass chopping comes in.
I don't know any more words to that song.
That's okay, you don't have to.
It fucking matters.
Earlier today, in your fucking...
Saw who?
Holy shit.
Hey, I see multiple Spider-Mans.
They're still right here.
There's one more on this thing.
Yes, I need you guys to know, how about this? We'll tell you a story right now. Before we play this next song, this shit is important. We're in a day to remember this a first for us as a group of friends and as a band today. We went surfing at Bondi for the first time in our lives today. Not just for the first time here in Australia, let me reiterate, the first time surfing in our entire fucking lives. This girl right here was our fucking instructor. Give it up for her. That's right. This shit's getting crazy. This guy with his finger up right here, on the way to the beach, we get there. I'm like, holy shit, we just passed a guy, and I think he was playing one of our new songs from our new record on Common Courtesy. And this guy was like, yo, are you guys in a day to remember this dude right here? Here he is. He's just like, I want you to know, this just made my fucking day. How about this, buddy? You made all of our fucking days.
Hell yeah.
I have never in my life been in another country and driving down the road and somebody was listening to our fucking band while we were driving by. This guy right here. He did have a sick car too. Ladies, if you're looking for a guy, hey, I love you too. But this guy's got a cool car and he was going to the beach. I mean, you know what's up.
Hey, Jer, what's our next song?
Next song's a new one off our new record, Common Courtesy. And while we play it, since somebody might not know it out here, we're going to throw out a bunch of free t-shirts. Is that cool with you? It's called City of Ocala. Let's go!
I'm gonna go.
fucking hot in here. You guys want some water? Light these people up again for me, cowboy. I got another question for him. Hey. How many people in this room have seen us in a Day to Remember before? Anybody? That's what we fucking thought. Now, we have 7 fucking times. Holy shit, my man. That is rad.
That's every time we've ever been here.
Thank you, sir.
That's every time.
That is every single time I've ever been here. That's rad. How you doing over here? You good? So we were talking before this tour, and we're like, we have played Australia so many goddamn times now, what are we going to do that these people haven't seen already? So we're talking, and we're failing a lot, and we decided we're going to play an acoustic song from our very first album that we never fucking played. This guy's got his boobs out. Thank you, sir. This guy, you have me alone. It goes out to him. This song is about man boobs. If you got a cell phone, I want you to put it in the air and light it up. I want to see every single person out here. Show me where you're at.
Butterflies, you gave me butterflies. You gave me butterflies. You gave me butterflies. You gave me butterflies.
Metallica cover.
Did I hear that right?
Kevin, do you know Metallica cover?
Wait, it's the wrong guitar. Sorry, dude, I gotta play this one.
I'm sorry, that's all we know, guys. Hey, how about this? Can we talk about this? This motherfucker knew Metallica song on the spot. Do you hear this guy over here? Hey, guys. They're telling me we gotta hurry up and play and shut up. So guys, I'm pretty sure the last time, that's the last song we just played. Let me fact check this with Kevin Scaffold fast, 1 second. That was the first time we've ever played You Had Me Hello in Australia, right there. I did know the answer to that. I just needed to make sure. How about this? I gotta shut up. They're telling me to shut up because we're running out of time. This song's called If It Means a Lot to You. Don't start a train because I'm not gonna start any fucking guitar.
Tonight, and I know.
swear we can make this alive so everybody's singing.
Thank you guys so much, singing.
Yeah.
somebody very special. Where are we going? We're here. Come on, Mr. Highway. Take a look. Poor Mr. Highway. He's thinking about the end. Send me for this terrible life. What? Say goodbye.
Wake up!
freaking sure about. Jesus Christ.
Oh,
that's getting a little.
So like I said earlier, we're a day to remember, and we just put out a new record called Common Courtesy. That's right. We got three songs left for you tonight, you want to get out of your hair. And this one right here, it's the last new song we're gonna play for you. How are you doing? So if any of you in this room are familiar with our new record, this song goes out to you. It's called Sometimes You're the Hammer, Sometimes You're the Nail.
Fuck.
How many ladies are out there tonight? Any ladies? This song is up to you. Just gotta have faith in me. Ladies, sit on top of somebody's shoulders. I wanna see you. This is the plot of the panhandle. Everybody shut up! Get off your fucking feet! Life hurts you!
Come on.
So, did you guys want to hear some more songs? Well, you wanted it, you fucking got it! This is another new song! It's called Violence! How's every fucking person moving? Let's go! Turned 11 years old this year as a fucking band. And in our opinion, when you've been in the music industry for over a fucking decade, it is a long ass time, my friend. When you've been in the business that fucking long, you gotta stop playing one song encores. So if it's cool for you, we're gonna play fucking three, is that cool? Let's do it, man.
Fucking J-Man!
I hate to
this time.
Say yes! That's ever happened to me in my life while performing, so thank you, Sydney. The aroma of McDonald's surrounded my whole fucking head. On that fucking note, let's end this goddamn night right, shall not!